gave it a double that man. Keenan Allen will have the defense looking crazy.
All right, snappers versus backyard heroes.
Probably a scream, but I'm about to calmly say, don't start with a negative play. First and 10. He'll throw it. Open man on that left side. It's Keenan Allen. And he's finally out of bounds at the 29-yard line. Hey, it's better than nothing, because I could easily be talking about negative yards. Let's see what happens on second down. First run, Ezekiel Elliott. First and 10, he'll throw it. He's going to find Allen open on the right side. That's complete. They finally brought him down. With the field full of superstars, we're bound to see this on every drive. The next action happens around midfield.
They'll throw here. Got a man. Oh, ball is out. A little gift thanks to the sideline. Out of bounds.
A few more plays like this, and the defense might start pointing fingers. Ha-ha, that's always fun.
Now they run to the left side,
running it with Ezekiel Elliott.
You. It's second down. Might as well. Back to pass on second down.
He's going to find Allen open on the right side. That's complete.
Bro, how is that even happen?
Makes no sense.
Snap was tapped into their DB depth for third down. Hard to throw against this package. KO looked easy, moving the ball down to the 2-yard line.
GG.
Make sure your timing is good if you throw it. Routes are more difficult to run with limited space. Going with Elliott. And they'll stop him after a very small pickup. And he'll take it in for a hero's touchdown.
Yeah,
got the 2-point play call.
Bro, why? But wait, if you get this, I'm screwed.
It appears they're gonna throw for it. They stop him short. And this will stay a 6-0 ball game.
No. Gooch. Doesn't matter. Bro. You mean like tripping, though?
Stick to the game plan and keep your emotions in check. No crazy penalties here.
Back to pass on first and 10.
Looking deep for Keenan Allen.
Aye.
Allen in double cover. It's picked off. Keep aye at it and you won't lose a beat.
Aye.
Next time, Stephen.
I see you. You can't do that to me, man.
What's up, dog? How you doing?
Say hi if you're here. Type in the chat hi if you're here.
Yo, who told us we ain't gonna win, man?
Hello?
The ultimate QB1, Patrick Mahomes. Need I say more? Try to block Vaughn if you want to. It won't be for long.
I got it right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot and it's locked to the click all in. I got ops. If he drop, I just hit my dance. I was top. They just watched. Had to take my wins. They went
all right, leave.
In. I've been on 10-10.
Leave. Is anyone there? I don't even think anyone's there.
Who is the dummy that died in the corner so remedy folding the
game? I'm in the butt. I'm in the deck. I'll be back. A second.
You in the butt. You in the way. Either you rolling or rolling the dust. You with it, so what? Keep it running. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on the 10. Now we on top once again. Yeah.
I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the air. Now we on top, top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the air. Now we on 10, 10, 10.
talking to? Roll up that Sinatra, fly la mama to the moon. She asked me what's my life path. Told her 55 south to the cab. So many couches I crack. Shout out to my G3 and shout classy.
I know you really wanna be my only one, but I need somebody to
with the swag, bet you can't do it like me. All my winners on repeat. Take your head like a boss, standing toes on your feet. I can never take a loss, I ain't set up for defeat. 4 Giottos on the truck, I had a dream and it stuck. Living my life cause we up, looking back like where the love.
my brother lately. I've been scheming against all odds like Willie Beeman. I've been grinding lately, this my season. Lord knows I'm trying to find my reason. Lay it out on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rolls through the cracks. Spotlight on you, boy, you gon' have.